I had less than 24 hours from the time I read the script until we met via Skype. And in that time, I pulled together photographs in categories for all the different characters and also mood and put it on a website. And then we walked through that together. And as it turned out, my concept and my emotional response was very close to hers. So it really came together. One of the ideas we both wanted to play with is the idea of an identity and how that plays out in dress in a family. So the girls are always dressed identically as children, and then that you get to see a separation when they each take on their color identity, both Emma and Charlotte, and as far away as they think they've become from each other, at a certain point in the film, it's revealed that they're essentially in the same outfit because that pool of sister identity is so strong. And we've done that all the way through with Hank and Eleanor as children. I'm playing with it in the mall with children who are in line to see Santa. We're playing with it in all the family photos. So the idea of being kind of having a stamped family identity and then how you diverge from that as you get older, and yet there's still that pull towards a family, kind of a clan almost identity. Jesse's vision is strong that in some ways we didn't have to speak. I knew what her palette was. I think we both have a root in a contemporary take on traditional American furniture and accessories with a historical root. And we both work with that idea. I through clothes and she through not only the beautiful house, but the set dressings, the china, everything. And there's a simplicity and a quietness to both of her palette. And it's not, there's not patterns, there's not a lot of fussiness, there's not some doilies, there's a sophistication to it that I've reflected in the clothes as well. One of the things we did to avoid cliches is that the family is not wearing red and green. We pretty much stayed away from Christmas clothes. We have a much deeper and richer palette. Jesse introduced the idea of Bruegel's work, and then when I looked at that palette and looked at some of his paintings, like The Huntsman, which are actually against snow, it really brought out the depth of color. We're not using pastels or brights or neons or black or white, but really rich, deep colors.